What's up?
What's up?
Got a reaction video for you. Here we do. Go ahead. I thought you were going to take the lead here, and you just kind of died off and put me in charge.
I did put unfair. You in charge.
That's unfair.
I put you in charge.
Why?
Because I thought that you looked so great.
I was trying to set this up.
You were?
And now I'm doing... I'm on double duty here.
You have a double duty?
What? Susie, what's wrong with you?
I don't know.
Oh my god.
Okay. Anyways.
Yeah, anyway.
Go ahead, okay. Travis.
I'll take over.
Thank you.
Guys, got a reaction video for you. Got links below in the description box. Today's video is brought to you by Day.
It's brought to us by Day.
Bringing a simple mind.
Simple mind.
Street fighting years.
Oh, street fighting years.
Street fighting.
Can you show me that again?
This is live. It's not a live street fight, but it's simple mind street fighting years live.
Hit the like button and subscribe since Travis just showed you that subscribe page.
Yep. There's a note here from Day. Says, Simple Minds are one of my most favoritest bands. Yes. First of all, Day, I appreciate the language. Sound like one of us. We sound like one of you. Most favoritest bands. I've always loved this song. It reminds me of the late summer thunderstorms. We get here in this part of Australia.
Well,
the pounding drums and the roar of the guitar, just so very, very good.
I love late summer thunderstorms.
You love a good late summer.
I do not know what they are like in Australia.
I have no idea.
But I do like me a late summer thunderstorm.
Yeah. All right. We did this one. We did this one. And let's move on. This makes me happy.
Oh my gosh. How can you be so, like, calming, but, like, so wildly intricate? I feel like there's so much happening instrumentally, but the overall feeling is, like, calm.
Peace, yeah.
Yeah, it's just so, it's so impressive.
I know. Comes a hurricane. So sort of like kind of along the lines of what you were saying, what's blowing me away is with all the instruments that is being played, there's no clutter.
Right.
And that is mind-blowing on how it
everything
was written is to
so
do that. Yeah.
It's on awesome. Purpose. It's like almost like you would see in like a huge orchestra, like that, like all these instruments are playing, but they're playing so perfectly in time that, like, you know, you know what an orchestra sounds like.
Amazing.
It's like the same thing that they're doing here is like everybody's playing like these crazy intricate parts, but like they're all doing it in their own time, and then all together it's just this beautiful masterpiece.
Yeah.
Me and Jim came here years ago, we were hitchhiking.
We ran out of money, steam, enthusiasm in Verona. Ended up staying a couple of nights at the station here.
So it's funny coming back, wasn't it? 12 years later to play in Lorena, this place, across the road.
This entire song,
that drummer is crazy.
Big going in,
been
excellent
going
drummer.
In.
I'm appreciating him.
Hey!
Y'all, amazing. That was stunning.
Yeah.
Like, that was excellent. Yeah.
They did a good job. Thank you so much for that one. Thank you guys for hanging out with us. If you enjoyed hanging out, hit subscribe. Check out the links below. Stay tuned. Stay positive.
Love you guys. See you next time. Bye. I just wanna bang my dick.